The blues, an American original, jazz, soul, rock and roll, all came out of it, yet it is still popular on its own after over 100 years. Popular not just in America, but all over the world. Come and join me on this little journey through the blues every Saturday night at 10 p.m. at KMRE 102.3 FM, Boosie's Playhouse, Classic Blues Hour. This is Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues. We cover the classic blues from the 1920s to the 1970s, the first 50 years of the recorded blues. Thank you so much for joining me, and I welcome you to this wonderful hour of, just an exhale. In a true Oprah manner, perhaps, just an actual exhaling of the week and getting all that oomph out of us and bringing in some. A new oomph, a positive oomph. I hope that's my goal anyways, is that by the end of the evening, you are re-oomphed. Well, tonight's show is all about Sunhouse. Oh my goodness, you are in for a treat. He was born Etta James Sunhouse on March 21st, 1902. American blues singer and guitarist noted for his highly emotional style of singing and slide guitar playing. That's what you're in for tonight. But there'll be a particular theme with the folks you'll be hearing this evening, and that is that most of them were preachers prior to being blues singers. You know, the blues was the devil's music. You know, there's only one music in some people's mind that's right, and the blues wasn't it. So he and his friends, former preachers, current preachers, however you want to think of them, folks that used to sing in church and then changed over and started singing the blues. Because it touches people. It touches people from all types of backgrounds, from all over the world, and that's what we celebrate on this show. So the first song, now we're going to be hearing some Sunhouse later. He's going to start us off on the 30-minute blues block for sure. But before we get into some Sunhouse, before we walk through that door, I've got a laundromat story. How many of y'all don't have a washer and dryer in your unit or your house and you are forced to go to the laundromat? I hate going to the laundromat. I can't stand it. I've learned to like it, right? I've learned to figure it out. Like one tapeworm said to the next, it takes a lot to make this horse a home, and that's what I've been trying to do, just make it through this time in my life without a washer or dryer. And, you know, bring something to read, got your iPod, whatever, like, got your music with you, something to read, something to write, and you just sit back and relax and just try to enjoy the 2 hours that will take at least to wash and dry your clothes. And if you're fortunate enough to get that really fast dryer that dries your clothes the quickest. I saw the title of the song and I loved it. I didn't even have to listen to it, but when I listened to it, I loved it even more. This is Albert King, Laundromat Blues.
You've been meeting your man down at the local laundromat. I say you've been meeting your man, babe, down at the local laundromat. I done got wild, and daddy ain't going for that. Grab your old blouse or two, yeah, you get up early every morning, and you grab your old blouse or two. Yeah, you better.
Have you ever seen Pete dead? Go on, sweet potato pie. Have you ever seen Pete dead? Go on, sweet potato pie. Why wake up, woman, take your legs off of mine. While I'm gone up the country, baby, don't you want to go? While I'm gone up the country, baby, don't you want to go? When I leave you, baby, I ain't coming back no more. When I'm gone, baby, time won't make me. Yes, I'm gone, baby, time won't make me. What the more you cry, the more you gonna drive me away. Thank you. need you, my money, all my love. But I need you, my money, all my love. Well, tell me, baby, what more can I do?
Getting you all set up. That was the first three songs of Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues. I think you might be a little bit hungry because we had a lot of talk about peaches. And maybe it's those kind, peaches are the best. You know, sometimes they're a little furry on the outside, but when you bite into them and that juice just comes down your neck, that is summer. That is peach season. You know you are living good when you've got some of that going on. But Albert King, so see, he was called one of the three kings of blues guitar, along with B.B. King and Freddie King. Big guy, stood 6'4", weighed 250 pounds, and was known as the Velvet Bulldozer. Hopefully he had that dry cleaned, you know. So after that, we had some Johnny Lee Williams, Have You Ever Seen Peaches, and some John Hammond, Mellow Peaches, and lots of peaches, lots of fruit today. We're a little fruity today. So next up is the 30-minute, the famous 30-minute blues block here on Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues. I am your hostess, Boosie, and I'm just going to sit back and shut up for about 30 minutes and let some music do the talking. That's how we like it here. And first off, got a little Sun House. You know, KMRE 102.3 FM operates out of the Spark Museum in downtown Bellingham, right here in Bay Street, the gateway to the Arts District. In the basement of the Spark Museum is a mass collection of records. We're very proud of them. We've got everything from those wax cylinders, 78s, 45s, 33s, and we do what we can to convert them and get them onto digital format for future audiences. I love it. You know, I go down there, and it's a massive library. I get in my golf cart, and I go around looking around for music, kind of like the way a captain is on the, you know, out on the front of their boat, just looking for land. I am looking for some awesome blues to share with you. Y'all know Sun House, and I've played Sun House before, but I was looking for a special cut, one that maybe you haven't heard. And this, I think I found it. Maybe you've heard it. If you've heard it already, guess what? You're going to hear it again, and you're going to love it. In this particular cut, it's one of my favorite kind of versions, where they've included the conversation going on between the technical guys in the booth and Sun House. So, and then he gets right down into it. You know, they get to business, and then he's just, boom, he's on. I think you're going to love it. Sun House was born Etta James Sun House on March 21st, 1902, as I told you earlier. But after years of hostility to secular music, and as a preacher, and for a few years also as a church pastor, he turned to blues performance at the age of 25. He quickly developed a unique style by applying the rhythmic drive, vocal power, and emotional intensity of his preaching into a newly learned idiom. In a short career, interrupted by a spell in the Parchman Farm Penitentiary, he developed to the point that Charlie Patton, the foremost blues artist of the Mississippi Delta region, invited him to share engagements and to accompany him to a 1930 recording session for Paramount Records. Another blues artist is born. This is Sun House with Downhearted Blues. Right here on KMRE, 102.3 FM, Bellingham.
Stand by, please.
Okay.
I don't know the master number because Son is going to announce this number himself.
Okay. Downhearted. We don't already have, do we already have that or not?
I don't think we do, no.
Okay then.
Downhearted Blues, fine.
Okay.
79123.
Okay. Thank you.
sinking back. I'm thinking about the good time that I once have had. I said, got on this morning. I said, feeling so sick in bed. Yeah, I'm just thinking about a good time, children. That I once have had. Didn't love you, you know I want satisfaction, didn't care what and why you do. I said you ever love, I said when it did not love you. Yeah, it didn't look like it was satisfaction. Didn't care what in this old world you do. I told her, come here, little girl, I want you. Sit down on my knee. I just want to tell you how you have been treating me. I said, run here, little girl. Sit right down here on my knee. You know I just wanna tell you just how you've been treating me. You know that's a shame. I'm so sorry today, honey, I ever know your name. I say, you know that's a shame. I say, so go down, oh, dirty shame. Oh, the way you've been treated is a low down. Like the very one you be loving, it's so hard to please. I said, love, I said, the wine old heart disease. Look like the very one you be loving, it's so contrived. I sat down and cried. I didn't have no blues, but I wasn't satisfied. Yes, I went in my room. I said, and I sat down and I cried. Yes, I didn't have no blues, but I just one. Get up in the morning with the blues three different ways. You had to mind to leave here, and you didn't have but one say. Did you ever get up in the morning with the blues three different ways? You know you had to. But you didn't have but one say stay.
Well, I roll and I tumble and I cried the whole night long. Well, I roll and I tumble and I cried the whole night long.
Talk to me, dear. I won't be troubled no more. Then I'm gonna sit down on the banks of the river. God knows I won't be black no more. I'll be aware, won't have to be looked over when I get on the other side. Then I'm gonna sit down on the banks.
Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before, no, no.
Yeah.
I just wanna tell you right now that
ooh.
I believe, I really do believe that. Something's got a hold on me, yeah.
Oh, I must be loved.
Oh, something's got a hold on me right now, child.
Oh, I must be loved.
Let me tell you now, I've got a feeling, I feel so strange. Everything about me seems to have changed. Step by step, I got a brand new walk. I even sound sweeter.
Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues is sponsored by the Sennett Smoke Shop. The Sennett specializes in custom blended pipe and rolling tobacco, premium cigars, locally made glassware, and shaving accessories. Located at 215 West Holly Street in Bellingham. It's your one-stop smoking shop.
Push, push. Somebody's calling me now. Hush. Somebody's calling me. Hush. Somebody's calling me, and it sounds like the voice of the Lord. Hush, hush. Somebody's calling me. Hush. Somebody's calling me now. Hush. Somebody's calling me, and it sounds. Somebody's calling you, sinner man. Somebody's calling you now, sinner man. Somebody's calling you, and it sounds like the voice of the Lord. Oh, you hypocrites. Somebody's calling you, hypocrites. Somebody's calling you now, hypocrites. Somebody's calling you and it sounds like the voice of the Lord. Hush, hush. Somebody's calling, hush. Somebody's calling, man, hush. Somebody's calling and it sounds like the voice. Liar, somebody's calling, liar, somebody's calling you now, liar, somebody's calling, sound like the voice of the Lord. Oh, you thieving men, somebody's calling you. Somebody's calling you, thieving men. Somebody's calling you, and it sounds like the voice of the Lord. Hush, hush. Somebody's calling now, hush. Somebody's calling, man, hush. Somebody's calling, it sounds like the voice. Gambling man, somebody's calling, gambling man, somebody's calling, oh gambler, somebody's calling, it sounds like the voice of the Lord. Oh, hush, hush, somebody's calling now, hush. Somebody's calling, man, hush. Somebody's calling, and it sounds like the voice of the Lord. Hush, hush. Somebody's calling, hush. Somebody's calling, hush, hush. Somebody's calling, and it sounds like the voice.
Oh, the love. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. Wrote the book of the seventh seal. Who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. Well, who's that riding, John the Revelator. Wrote the book of the seventh seal. You know, God walked down in the cool of the day, called Adam by his name, and he refused to answer because he's naked and ashamed. Who's that riding? John the Revelator. Who's that riding? John the Revelator. Who's that riding? John the Revelator. Wrote the book of the seventh seal. You know Christ had 12 apostles and 3 he led away. Say, watch with me 1 hour. Till I go yon and pray. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. Who's that riding, John the Revelator. Wrote the book of the seven seas. Who's that riding, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. Who's that riding, John the Revelator. Wrote the book of the seven seas. Christ came on the Easter morning. Mary and Martha was there to see. Go tell my disciples to meet me in Galilee. Tell me who's riding, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. Tell me who's that riding, John the Revelator. Wrote the book of the seventh seal. Who's that riding? John Revelator. Who's that riding? John Revelator. Tell me who's that riding? John Revelator wrote the book of the seven seas.
Well, mama don't lie no boogie woogie in here. Well, mama don't lie no boogie woogie in here. I don't care what your mama don't lie, go on boogie woogie in the house. Don't lie no boogie woogie in here. Well, mama don't lie, no lie, talking here. I don't care what your mama don't lie, gon' lie, talk anyhow. I'm no lie, no lie, talking here. Well, mama don't lie, no boy ain't good around here. Well, mama don't lie, no boy ain't good around here. I don't care what your mama don't lie, boys good come here anyhow. She don't lie, no boy than good in here. Well, mama don't lie, no two-stepping around here. Well, mama don't lie, no two-stepping here. I don't care what your mama don't lie, gonna two-step a little bit anyhow. Mama don't lie, no two-stepping here. Well, mama don't lie, no whiskey drinking right here. Well, mama don't lie, no whiskey drinking here. I don't care what your mama don't lie, gonna drink a little whiskey anyhow. Mama don't lie, no whiskey drinking here. Well, mama don't lie, no bang you picking here. Well, mama don't lie, no bang you picking here. I don't care what your mama don't lie, gonna pick this banjo anyhow. Mama don't lie, no banjo picking here.
Thank you. sky. Angels came from glory and rolled a stone away. When the women came along, child, and found that their Savior was gone. Can't no grave hold my body down.
There you go. That was the 30-Minute Blues Block brought to you by me. I'm your hostess, Boosie Vox, and I bring all the good stuff right to your door, to the front door of your ear, which goes directly into your mind, your heart, and soul. That's what I'm doing here. That's what I did. Well, first off, we had some Sunhouse with Downhearted Blues. That was awesome. R.L. Burnside, Rollin' and Thumblin'. Reverend Gary Davis with Going Down, Going to Sit Down to the Banks of the River. Etta James, Something's Got a Hold on Me. And I thought perhaps, maybe that's what these men were thinking about. You know, something is holding on to me and it's not letting go. And maybe I should just follow that unction when they made that change or started to accept the blues and then realized it just flowed out of them the way that it did in those previous songs. Just sometimes you have to obey, you know, you got to obey your talent. That's what it's there for, I think. You'll be happy if you do, that's for sure. Maybe not rich, but you'll be you'll be happy, right? So that was, but Etta James also sounded a little bit like Church, so I had to throw her in. Big Bill Broonzy came next with Hush, Someone's Calling Me. Sunhouse again with John the Revelator. Oh my God, just him clapping to his own music, to his own voice. That just showcased his talent so well. Mance Lipscomb with Mama Don't Allow. And then the Reverend Gary Davis again with Buck Rag. And the cherry on the cake, that was little sister Rosetta Tharpe. Can't no grave hold my body down. So we had some sisters, some reverends, some preachers. Preachers of all types of loving and living and lifestyles were showcased on that 30-Minute Blues Block. We got three more songs for you. I know you're going to love them. You're going to love all three. Because, baby, if I love them, I know you're going to like them. Coming up right now.
Yeah. nothing I can say. That folks don't criticize me, but I'm going to do just as I want to anyway, and don't care just what people say. If I should take a notion to jump into the ocean, ain't nobody's business if I do. If I go to church on Sunday, then cabaret all day Monday, ain't nobody's business if I do. If my man ain't got no money, and I say take all of mine, honey, ain't nobody's business if I do. If I give him my last nickel and it leaves me in a pickle, ain't nobody's business if I do. Well, I'd rather my man would hit me than for him to jump up and quit me. Ain't nobody's business if I do. I swear I won't call no copper if I'm beat up by my papa. Ain't nobody's business if I do. Nobody's business. Ain't nobody's business. Nobody's business if I do.
Thank you. blues. Are you listening? I say everybody understands the blues. Everybody from one day to another has the blues. You take the little baby that's laying in the cradle. He can't get that milk bottle fast enough. He go to kicking and crying and going on tearing up the little baby bed. He got the blues. Can you dig it? You take this girl that's got this mane squeezed. That's her boyfriend, that is, you know. And he just bought a brand new GTO. You know she want to be with him every time he cranks it up. And go around the corner to the soda fountain. This is why she want to go and show it off where all the guys and gals be. You know what I mean? And she get ready to go out this particular night, and her mother say, "Daughter, you was just out last night. You can't go out tonight. That's too many nights in a row." She go in the room and fasten the door and won't answer the phone, won't eat, won't talk to nobody. She got the blues. That's what's wrong with her. Some people call them the reds, the pinks. When you get through, it's the old-fashioned country blues. That's right. I ain't seen my mane squeeze in 10 long weeks today. You know I got the blues. Can you dig it?
All right, there we are. That was some Billie Holiday, Ain't Nobody's Business If I Do. Ruth Brown with 5, 10, 15. And Albert King with the blues power, the power of the blues, and we could see that. Even the blues are very powerful, and they can turn a sister, a preacher, and a reverend over to the blues, and it's all right. You can still be a sister, a reverend, a pastor, and play the blues. It is possible. I gotta go. Thanks so much for joining me. If you still want some more, if you're gonna have a withdrawal of Boosie's Playhouse, you can go to Boosie's Playhouse WordPress. At the WordPress site, we've got a blog up there, and you can just play me whenever you want. How about that? Thanks for listening. KMRE 102.3 FM broadcasting out of Bellingham. Hi, I'm Boosie Vox. Plato said music is a moral law. It gives soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and charm and gaiety to life and to everything. You're listening to KMRE 102.3 FM in Bellingham, where the music does the talking.